It impacts you a lot because the teachers implement God in every aspect of their teaching. And so every class period we'll pray, and some of the teachers will give a worship thought every morning. And so it's not just religion class that we hear about God, we hear about it throughout our day.
They are very good teachers. Most of them will make the time out of their way to go and help you with whatever you need. Like if you're struggling in something, they'll notice and they will try to help you as much as they can.
If they have lunch plans and you say, hey, can I come at lunch? You know, I really need help on something. You know, they'll cancel their plans. I've had teachers that stay here till super late, pitch dark at night, and they're just working hard, and you can tell that they care about you. You can tell that they come together and they think of different ways to help certain kids.
And it's a place where if you're looking for that answer to that question, like religiously, it's a place where you can find that, and you can find it in your teachers and your principal and your peers. It's a place to grow your faith, and you can't necessarily do that in a public school, and you can't share your feelings the same way that you can here.
Everything is based around helping our kids grow spiritually. As staff, we start our day with worship, and in worship, we pray for a specific student or two students every day, and we let them know, like, today the staff prayed for you. But, like, when you're surrounded by people that love you and that care about you and your journey, in whatever part of your journey you are in your spiritual life, I think it makes a difference because the world doesn't care about those kinds of things. So you have it somewhere where we do.
We do a well-rounded curriculum. If you look at our data, there's our ITBS tests, our SATs, all of our test data we look at on a regular basis. It shows that our kids graduate with a 13 plus. That means they can choose any UC school or any college they choose. They're well prepared to go and to perform well. Our sister college, PUC, I've asked for the data on what our kids do. And so I look at that data. Do we prepare them for college? And right now it's looking very well because we're above average. Our students are above average at PUC. From third grade, we take data. We do collaboration days. We look at students, how they learn. We like to do individual stuff if they're having a hard time. We kind of look at that and say, why are they having a hard time? Let's peel that onion back. Let's figure it out. And let's help them succeed.
A big reason that you should send your kids to this high school, this is a lot different than other public high schools and private high schools as well. Because I feel like since we're in a smaller town than I see a lot of the other private high schools in, it's less people, but it's a way bigger community.
And do just one reason. There's so many reasons to be here.
But what you find is just everyone's passion in a family-like environment.
We have somewhere here that you can leave your children here, and we will take care of them like they're our own.
Just provides a great opportunity for growth, challenges students to be their best in all areas.
And so that when you go off away from the school, you can be like successful and you can do what you need to do.
Spiritually, academically, socially, it's great to be here.
If it's not going to benefit our kids, then it goes on the back burner. Because for us, our kids are everything.